dope club. Me and my peoples, we be looking and we buzzing. Off these ladies fucking my little dance floor rubbing. So we supplying with at least 2 to 3 mixed drinks from the bar. They must be out they minds. Them rookies get dismissed cause it ain't hard to find. A lady set the movie to the latest bass line. Attached to the drum that'll set it off and make the local DJ a star. But can I get a boost from the bass and the treble? This record ain't for soothing but for raising blood levels. We're simply having fun, but know that some don't like the music. That it promotes scrapping and global gun clapping. But still promoters packing in the clubs where I'm at. Plus everywhere I go, so just realize the fact that we won't be denied that respect you try to hide. Shit, this ain't rock and roll.
Just wanna say, you know, we're dealing with like 4 generations of hip hop now, you know what I mean? And I gotta say, there is hip hop for adults. There is hip hop for adults. All that other shit that's going on, I know we like a couple of songs here and there, but we ain't supposed to relate to that shit. We supposed to do what we always do, you know what I'm saying?